Good morning. Have you ever thrown your school bag in your bed? Have you ever left your shoe here and there? Have you ever played with your ball in your room? Does your room sometimes look like this? If yes, so today I am reciting a poem, Topsy, Turvy, Land, written by H.A. Wilkins' son. The people walk upon their heads. The sea is made of sand. The children go to school by night in topsy-turvy land. The friend or step is at the back. You are walking when you stand. You wear your hat upon your feet in topsy-turvy land. And buses on the sea you will meet. Why pleasure boats are planned to travel up and down the streets of topsy-turvy land. You pay for what you never get. I think it must be grand. For when you go, you are coming back in topsy-turvy land. In topsy-turvy land. Thank you.